I don't care what gender you are. Put on the maid outfit.